It's just a tournament with a lot of history. Even a few Danes coming out to see myself put the plaque in, it's very cool. So yeah, it's just awesome.